and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome one and all to the only, the greatest Lin-Man Show on NBC6!
It's time to go to the circus, folks! Mr. Iverson, now I know that you are one of the first African American,
ringmasters. People often say ringleaders, but ringleaders go to jail. Let me turn this mic off.
People often say ringmasters, but ringleaders go to jail. So it is ringmaster. I have the privilege of being the ringmaster for Ringling Brothers of Barnum and Bailey for about 18 years. And that's where I met a wonderful impresario of Renato's Circus, Kevin Renato's. He was also a ringmaster in one of our units there.
Now I heard that, or read rather, that you're also a singer.
I am. That's how they pull me into the circus. They actually, you know, a lot of people don't realize it, and I can't blame them. In circus, they have such a glorious and rich musical tradition. Mm-hmm. I had no idea because, you know, everything else going on, people flying, doing daring things, and talking to animals. Who wants to listen to music? But it's a part of the magic of circus. And you know, the circus has a great tradition of wonderful vocalists who happen to be the ringmasters, and you do have to have a pretty healthy set of pipes to endure a circus game.
It's a really cute setup in here, though. It really is. It's just really cute.
So shall I come to you?
What's your name?
Oh, my name is Denise Silva.
Where are you from? Oh, really? How long have you been in the circus?
Oh, my God. Long time ago. Don't ask me this question.
Do you
like
enjoy
26
it?
Years.
26
ago.
Years. Wow. Woo. You gotta love it, huh?
Yeah, I love it.
The crowds and the lights and everything.
This is my life.
So what actually do you do in the circus?
Oh my God, I do like the iris, the silk. Yeah,
the like pink.
Yes.
The silk, yeah. Okay. So I hear you're the resident comedian in the circles, right?
Yeah.
How long have you been doing that?
Since I was a teenager.
Really?
Since I was 15, I've been doing it regularly.
But always with the circus, or do you like stand up and other places?
Normally I don't talk during it, but in different venues like circus, theater, different shows like that. It's physical comedy.
Physical.
It's kind of hard to explain, but when you see it, you'll
enjoy
funny.
It. It's funny.
But it's hard to explain, and it's...
Is it hard work?
Yes. It's hard on my knees and my back, but it's worth it. But the whole circus is, too.
Okay. How do you like the circus life?
I love it. I love traveling. Since I was 15, I've been able to travel all over the world. I've been able to perform in 11 different countries and all over the United States.
Wow, that's so neat. And so you're going to be here in Shreveport for what, a week? You're
going to
be
2 weeks.
2 weeks. So everybody needs to come out and see what you do.
Yes. It's hard to explain, but you're going to love this show. If you come to see it, it'll be definitely worth it, believe me.
Join me next time on the next Lin-Man Show, and hopefully it won't rain on your circus.